You've been doing this as interim director for a little more than a year. Any idea on your future or the future of the agency as far as a director is concerned, or are you just standing by?
I am just working with my team and the deputy mayor and the mayor's office towards our objective. And I let those things get handled somewhere else. I have a clear objective, and that's all I want. I just want us, I want us to be the best that there is. And I see that coming.